On my orders, the United States military has begun strikes on military installations of the Taliban regime in Afghanistan.
American soldier is in custody after a shooting rampage that's left 16 civilians, some women and children, dead in Afghanistan's southern Kandahar province.
A number of Afghan families are in mourning after a US soldier killed at least 16 civilians in a nighttime shooting spree.